This is Albion's primary communications hub, but there's more security here than there is around the Royal Meth Stash. You should start by destroying their encryptors. If your hacking skills are up to snuff, dominating a combat drone or two could help.
Message received.
Something's dodgy here.
One down. Moving on.
That's it for the encryptors. You can now upload the virus using the central antenna.
Acknowledged.
New hire.
This is it.
I'm reading incoming drones.
Are they Themis?
No, no, no. These aren't the algorithmically driven assassin drones. They're just the normal drones that auto-kill you.
Security breach. Drone reinforcements on the way.
lights are, lovely, I suggest you leave before someone gets the bright idea to turn yours off.
Oh!
Use drones driven by some social algorithm to dispense justice has backfired. Do you think he's actually read any of those Greek myths he's named his drones after?
What's to stop the next plan and the one after that? Cass is the real problem here. We have to figure out a way to stop him.
Easier said than done. Cass has an entire private army at his disposal, an arsenal of drones, weapons, and a great deal of people backing him. If we go after him, DedSec will be pegged as the terrorists they already think we are.
Shall we take the people's support away, fam? Bags and me have some thoughts on what we gotta do. You lot better come in for a briefing.